The establishment of an innovation ecosystem in underwater robotic and sensor in Innova Mare project may certainly improve the sustainability of the Adriatic Sea, as it is based on the coexistence of some important principles such as territorial safety, technological innovation and environmental sustainability. These principles and factors contained within the project, since the research, study and experimental development phases are oriented towards the integration of various innovative technologies, such as, for example, mechatronics, advanced control systems, communication technologies and image analysis that will lead to an optimization of the monitoring sector in the marine environment.
The establishment of an innovation ecosystem for the underwater monitoring and surveillance is an important strategy for the improvement of the sustainability of the Adriatic Sea. Everyone knows how the sea is suffering from pollution and human habits, and the environment cannot bear it anymore. Collaboration among companies and research centers gives the opportunity of monitoring the health of the sea and eventually to take counteractions.
The cooperation between the scientific sphere and the private sector of research and experimentation are fundamental, as only through a close synergy between the scientific institution of academic and research world and the private industrial partner, it is possible to achieve important objective of technological innovation by combining experiences and skills.
As for the underwater applications, this kind of collaboration may lead to innovative devices, such as sensors, for monitoring pollution levels and other environmental data, making sustainability of the Adriatic Sea a viable goal. Robotics, which is my field, has many possible applications, but collaboration is necessary to get concrete results.
Are implemented already, for example, in collaboration with the University of Salento and other industrial partners for the study and definition of a hardware-software platform capable of allowing integration of a ROV, a remotely operated vehicle, with a multiparametric sonde and an acoustic modem for visual odometry operations. In the monitoring and forecasting of pollution can absolutely contribute to safeguarding the underwater environment of the Adriatic Sea and beyond. For example, in WASMA project, we had as objective the realization of an AUV, an autonomous underwater vehicle, starting from a ROV, a remotely operated vehicle, able to carry out both environmental analysis in a standalone modality and interface with a distributed network of sensors arranged on the seabed, capable of continuously monitoring relevant parameters.
Pilot actions are the way to reach this ambitious goal. There is another point related to pilot actions, which is to raise awareness of the importance of such activities to get sustainability. Nowadays, technology gives us the opportunity of new devices and smart sensors, but we have to raise sensibility on the urgency of the use of such devices for the sea health monitoring.